Alright guys, so if you are here, that means you just watched my spicy wonton video, or you're just, you know, on my side channel and you're a true fan and watch both of them anyway. But yeah, we're continuing more of the food. Juice, actually, I'm gonna try the food now. Here, go eat that. The pork is so good.
No, I was looking at this, I'm like, wait, what happened to the veggies?
Oh, I ate the veggies.
I want to try the dandan food, to be honest. This is like childhood. This is childhood reliving. Reliving my childhood, there you go. English.
I need to try one piece of this too.
Okay. Their noodle looks great.
Their noodle is so good.
Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I like their spices. This is a little stuck because, you know, video and all that stuff. But dude, when these things first came out, though, you can smell this.
It smells so good.
You can smell, like, it's super authentic. I'm just trying to mix this. Oh, food, man. Do you want to try this?
It tastes good.
Oh, that's good.
I didn't get to try it.
Man, all these good places, man. Okay, that's soy sauce. I don't care about soy sauce. I don't care about my vinegar. The green boughs are so fun. So this is what? This is not artificial flavor?
No, it's not. All the coloring is from natural ingredients. Isn't that crazy?
That's gonna burn a bit.
All right, guys. Stay tuned for the spicy wonton video, but let's try their DX Lab Special Bao. Look how cute and pretty this is. Oh, my mouth. The drinks are good too. You tried one, right?
Mm-hmm. How's their milk tea?
It's good. Can I try it?
No.
Dude,
man.
I'm still dying a little bit, but it's totally fine. Yeah, I really
like this. Surprised when you were like kind of like sucking air, I guess.
Yeah.
Hissing a bit. Because it didn't smell spicy. It smelled really good.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad.
I should come here and do it next time.
Really? You want to try one time? Would you try it?
Yeah.
Wow.
I like Chinese food. I don't think Chinese spicy is daunting to me. I can't handle the American spicy where it's kind of like, where the spicy tastes kind of smoky.
Yes, yeah, the peppers. I don't like American peppers either that much.
It just tastes bitter to me. I don't know, maybe it's just like my palate, just not used to it, but.
I love this sauce so much.
Give me some of that. Sorry, mine's kind of stuck on it.
Yeah, I could just dump it all in.
Yep.
This sauce is really good.
It looks good. It's thick.
Yep. Try it. Yeah, this sauce is really good.
Dude. Good noodles, man. I gotta take G here. He'll love the noodles. I like the portions here though.
You think he could do that?
No, not anymore. Dude, he thinks a hot pot at Blossom Season is spicy.
Oh really?
Yeah, he can't handle it. And then we only got medium or mild or something.
My stomach is actually turning a little bit. Oh, cramps. I haven't done spicy in a while, so.
You did that pretty fast.
I have to, otherwise it's gonna hit. I can't eat it anymore.
Kind of reminds me of that one time you did the spicy noodle challenge at what's that one place? The noodle place too.
My stomach is cramping up. What place?
Guilin. The one with the mole. With the mouse.
Oh no, that one's not as bad as this.
Okay, so this is actually comparable to that. Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. Okay. I'm kind of considering if I shouldn't try it anymore. Because that last one, that was pretty
good. Try it. You should touch your finger.
No, thanks.
Try. Or just do this. You gotta bow and dip it on the side.
Let's do that.
I'm talking about the spicy.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Mm.
Yeah. It's not too bad. It's not bad. I think it's just the amount that they put on there that you have to finish the sauces.
Yeah.
Because it's honestly equivalent to me, because I drink mala tang soup.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's equivalent of that. And especially when it's like I ask for like cao la. Mm-hmm. You know, I drink that soup. It's like equivalent to that, but it's because I did it so fast. And
you did.
Also, yeah. And also like it's very, it's not diluted. Like soup is diluted, you know, so it's all together.
Oh yeah. Here. I like the taste though. No, oh, thank you.
It's really good.
So much nudes for my run tomorrow.
Yes.
Carb up.
Do you want some of this?
No.
This is so good.
No thanks.
Mm.
It's all you. Mmm. Mmm. Chinese cold noodle, man. You can't go wrong with this.
Yeah, the noodles are very good.
Yeah, their noodles at some point. Oh my god. Now I wish this place is next to me instead of it, so.
Wait, it's not. It's not that far off though. If you really wanted to come here, it's not that bad.
You can tell Brandon about this place. Brandon will eat the crap out of this place.
Yeah. Mm. The bars are good, huh?
What's the difference between these? Is it just the color? Or is it inside?
I think it's the color. The inside looks like, you remember in the front they just had like the meat? It just looks like the same meat.
The bao tao food.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. Right off of Valley, man.
It only took 30 minutes to get here. Not bad.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, of course it can't compare to like right next door, but still.
Yeah.
I think I like this better. It's more Philly, that's why.
It is.
Yeah. When I go to XLB Bar, I ordered 100 shallow ball. Remember that video I did? I didn't feel satisfied, like even after 100 of them.
Goddamn. Well, but then again, you eat a lot more than normal people.
I know. Granted, I do, but this is just more Philly.
It's just spicy, I think. This spicy is actually really spicy.
You should mix that with this. This seems a little bit dry since it's like coagulated. Just like put it in there and like swirl it around.
Sure, why not?
No, I mean put that one in there because this is bigger. You can't really swirl it in that.
Well, I just like the sauce. Let me eat the tip of it.
No, I'm saying...
I get you.
Yeah.
But I like it this way.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Did you try the meat?
No.
I'm gonna eat another mochi and you can have
one. What about you?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Every time I eat mochi, I just think of mochi's stupid face.
Oh no. How much pain she be when you eat her? Please don't think of my dog's stupid face when you're eating her. Or huh. Eating mochi.
She's a mochi.
To be honest, I'm not close.
Yeah, finish it.
Without a farm.
Can't eat it.
Dude, their noodles, I think their noodles is top notch.
A lot?
It's top notch.
Oh, it is.
It's not, like, for me, it's not a lot of food, it's a lot.
I really, really like the thick one, the one I was eating. I really like thick hand cut noodles like that.
It's so much sweet. Texture. It's a little bit sweet.
Yeah, it is sweet. Sweet, spicy noodles.
Mm-hmm. I think it's like that because it holds out all the juices on it. Mm-hmm. It grabs more juices every pick, every scoop. Whew. Dude, I love vinegar. Oh.
Nasty. Mm. Oh my god, you drenched that
thing.
Oh
no.
That's a little too much, baby. No? Mm. Crazy.
Dude, my bowels are usually like the bottom is soaked with vinegar.
Nasty.
Oh no, I really like it. Oh, there's chili in there.
Oh, is there? Mm. Oh, I don't know. Oh, that's why they give you boba shrimp. One boba shrimp.
Thank you.
I don't like it. This is lemonade.
Mmm.
Ooh, alright. Well, wow. You guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to check out my spicy wonton video as well. But if you come visit them, please let them know I sent you. And yeah.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. And make sure to check out my website for all my merchandise. I've got clothing, prints, and stickers all up on there. And make sure to check out my social media, my Facebook page. I do a lot of live streaming. And on my Instagram page, I do a lot of giveaways. And on my Twitter page, I also give a shout out to where I might be so you guys can kind of follow me on my journey, okay? And then check out my other videos. And again, make sure you subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye-bye. Bye.